Okay guys, there we are again. I found out the sculptor, the artist of this baby, Candy, was Sibila Bosch, I think Bosch. And I got Candy since 2011, so I thought it was 2012. She was my first reborn doll, and you can see what nice documentation I've got from Candy by Designer Baby, which is Desiree Van Niekerk. Very beautiful artist, very nice lady. I think she's in Pretoria. And then she gave me a beautiful picture. As you know already, you must have seen that movie from a beautiful photo of my Candy. And then all the papers I've got here in this envelope, like the birth certificate and all documentation, was so nice wrapped. So it's a beautiful box opening. And yeah, let me show you now. I even got a CD with so many pictures of all her different outfits, which is beautiful. I haven't seen that by other people yet, CDs. But anyway, let's go carry on again with Candy. Like, as you can see, I've put her in another body. And I mean, it doesn't look bad to me. The normal size normally from a baby of like a newborn baby is like, she's got the clothes on from 0 to 3 months. And I mean, I've seen pictures on the website with babies with full legs, and they're not much bigger than that. So I was a little bit too far away, but in proportion for me, I think I'm quite happy with this. Let's see how this nappy's going on. I'm going to put her, this was her other body. She's got the same weight and everything. And what I like nice, what I like about Desiree, that she is feeling so nice. These bodies, like me with the these little waffles, they're called, yeah, waffles. And then I also learned from her to, I'll show you. This is so nicely done. Actually, I'm not gonna take it out completely, because I mean, this is indie since 2000 and these are little glass beads. And she saw them in already weight in little, instead of me, I put it in a stocking. I learned how to put it in a stocking, but she makes little bags like this, all stitched, which is very nice. And I think there's two in the one in the bum. Yeah, one in the bum and then one in the middle part of the body. So, okay, let's show me now. So this body, if you compare it with this body, it's a little bit, it looks like it's a little bit smaller. But for me, it doesn't matter. This looks not bad. See, her legs can go like this, and then she can sit also. Maybe I must put another bag in the middle, which I haven't done, because I thought maybe she's going to be then taller. But if you look at the back, a little bum that shows so nicely. And Everything is going nicely. Her head can turn nicely. And then I'm going to dress her. I haven't cut the cables yet because I don't know whether I'm going to leave it or not. But I think it looks quite nice. I'm quite happy. I'm going to just put a nappy on to see how it looks like with the nappy. So let's try this nappy on. Look how nice it is. I like the full legs. In the future, I'll have babies with full legs, not three-quarter. But that's things you learn after. I mean, in the beginning with your first baby, you're so happy and you don't care what it is. But then after you learn, and then you learn it looks, look how nice it looks. You can't see the material sticking out, which I used to have with the other one. See, look how nice it fits. I like it. Look, doesn't look bad. What do you think, guys? Just put a comment to see if you can help me, because I don't think this is, looks bad. Looks so nice. And it's nice because if you put a little dress on, you don't see those two pieces hanging. The two three-quarter pieces hanging. And if you put her a nappy on, look how nice it looks like. These pieces not hanging. But I think I'm going to make the same body in white. This one is from... Actually, this is a body from another doll. But, oh, I think it's nice. I have to go and fix her little dress. Look. Look how nice. So now I'm going to just comb her hair, get everything ready, and I see I'm on 7 minutes. I will come to you in another video showing her with a little dress on and hair nice done and maybe ready for a bottle. She must be thirsty by now, hey Candy? But yeah, I'm so glad I found the artist's name because I couldn't remember. So I went on the website and I looked and I put the baby 2010 artist sculpt, and you can all find it on the website. So I'm very pleased with that. So guys, I'm going to have lunch now and I'll see you later. I know I like it. It's not bad because, yeah, actually, I'm going to quickly give you her total length. Her total length supposed to be 50 centimeter, and if you put it from there to there, it's actually 19 inches. Yeah, she's a half an inch shorter than when she was, which is not much. So I'm quite pleased with that. Yeah, and I like to lay her like this. You know, it looks so nice. Look, I think it's good. Bye guys. See you later. Thank you for watching.